Before this, we understood the organs, and now we discuss about the respiratory systems. So we know that energy is essential to operate all life process in a human body. Energy production within a cell. The cell needs the supply of soluble nutrients and oxygen for this purpose. This supply takes place through a respiratory system and circulatory system. This respiratory system occurs in three steps. So first is external respiration. It has two sub-steps. First is inspiration, that is inhalation, and apan tyala marathit swasan mhanto. Air is taken in through a nose and sent towards the lungs through a windpipe. Nakatun hawa ghetli jate ani ti phukusat padvili jate. Now it is exhalations. Tyalas apan paya swasan mhanto. Oxygen from the inspired air goes into the blood, and blood carries a carbon dioxide from the various parts of the body and sent towards the lungs. This air is given out by the exhalations. Both of these process occurring with the help of lungs are collectively, so it is called as an external respirations. Now we discuss about the second step, internal respirations. Exchange of gases between the cell and tissue fluid is called the internal respirations. The oxygen from the blood move into the tissue fluid, and carbon dioxide from the tissue fluid move in the blood. Now we discuss about the cell respirations. In this, dissolved nutrients like a glucose is slowly burnt, that means it is oxidized, that means oxygen is required to this. A large amount of energy is produced, and during this process a waste material like carbon dioxide and water evaporates also produced. It can be summarized as follows: C6H12O6 + 6O2 is equal to 6CO2 + 6H2O + energy in the form of 38 ATP.